To hold the wood steady, the woodworker uses a shaving horse. With his foot, the woodworker tilts the vertical piece forward to clamp down on the wood being worked. Now he can use his draw knife to peel away layers of wood, smoothing and shaping the pieces. He could make shingles, pegs, tables, or chair legs this way.